The Predators and the Stars in Dallas. Second period, game tied at one. Cody Franson with the shot. It'd be blocked, but Colin Wilson is there for the rebound. His 14th goal this season. Nashville takes the 2-1 lead. Third period, same score. Alex Goligoski pulls up at the blue line, and the puck bounces past Pekka Rinne. Game tied at two. Under 4 minutes left, Dallas on the power play. Goligoski gets the centering pass to Louis Erickson, who gets it to go. The Stars win it 3-2, handing the Predators their fourth straight loss.